What's up, guys? So one of my favorite weapons is a guillotine. So I usually try to get the guy to shoot on the outside, and here we go. Well, what happens if the guy gets smart and no longer shoots with the head on the outside? This is where we go. High finger guillotine. Also a great weapon when the guy passes your guard with a body lock pass. And you're not vulnerable to von Fluke. Enjoy.